As fans know all too well, Hailey Baldwin is head over heels in love with her beau Justin Bieber, and they are very happily married. That being said, are they getting ready to start a family yet or not? The model revealed their plans while talking about breaking out. During a new interview with Refinery29, Hailey addressed her acne, saying, "I've been on birth control, which I have never done before, and it threw off my hormones and made my skin go off. I was getting tiny things here and there, and they hurt. It was like, how do these hurt so bad? I talked with my doctor about it and came to find it is because the hormones from birth control mess with your natural balance." That's right. It sounds like Hailey and Justin are not yet ready for babies since she is taking birth control. But of course, there is no hurry. After all, they are still very young. She went on to further discuss the side effects of the pill and made it clear that she'd rather have pimply skin than get pregnant at this point. "You just have to be patient, let it happen, and let it even out. For me, I would take that over having a baby right now." Ironically enough, while she is not planning on becoming a mom anytime soon, the supermodel revealed that she is using a baby product herself, diaper rash cream. "I have found that diaper rash cream is a good thing for bringing down redness and for healing. If you think about what it is actually used for, which is red bumpy skin, it is essentially the same thing," Hailey told the news outlet. "Interesting remedy.